You know, as we were scrolling through your Instagram and
Oh, the view. Yeah, I'm really lucky to have a view of the beautiful. Oh, thank you. Speaking of the view.
You got a new ornament. You shared that with us, all your followers. Want to talk a little bit about that?
Well,
That's new for this Christmas, too.
I'm a car guy. It's a car
ornament. Oh, you're
Isn't that
good.
Great?
Yeah. You are good. Drew's dream car, December 18th, coming out. Now, we've seen Drew knock down walls, break down kitchens, but now we're going to see him step into, like, the car business. So what does he know about cars?
I'd say Drew is somewhere above a novice, but certainly not an expert. But he's really hands-on.
Okay.
So he understands what he likes.
Okay.
You know, he likes the idea of design. He knows the type of genre. And in fairness, he's pretty handy as well.
And smart enough to call in the professionals to know he couldn't do this himself.
Yeah, do you know what? I was actually thinking the other day, what would Drew's dream car look like if it was just Drew?
Oh gosh, and what would that be? What would it look like?
You know the Flintstones? I think it'd probably be, that's really unkind.
But he does realize that designing a car is totally different from designing a house.
Yeah.
Because there's this one point where you asked to switch brothers. Was he a little bit of a diva during this process?
I have a favorite Scott brother.
Okay.
I won't tell you which one.
Well, I mean, I can guess. Okay, so are you going to return the favorite? You know, you helped Drew with cars. Is he going to help you with a house in the future? It's only natural that we do this.
I mean, there has to be a quid pro quo, right? Because
yeah.
we're friends, and I do actually. I got a house this year, which is a full renovation project. I'm currently going through the planning and getting permits.
Okay.
So I'm certain a conversation is secretly happening behind the scenes about the renovation of my home.
Exactly.
Did I get away with that one? Was that a political answer?
Yeah.
Okay, good.
That's great.
Am I in trouble?
There's a seat for Drew up here. You have to come back and talk to us about that.
Thank you for watching. If you want more extra, hit the subscribe button and the bell so you'll never miss a video.